in Tripura. The elections are being held on the 18th, the assembly election. The BJP has poured in hundreds of crores of rupees in the small state of 35 lakhs. They have sent thousands of their RSS and BJP workers. In the last 1 year, according to their own statement, 50,000 people have gone into Tripura over the course of 1 year. Because there is no party there, they had to organize the party. The bulk of the Congress party has defected to the BJP there. Out of the 51 candidates of the BJP, 41 are Congress people, Congress leaders now. So the fight is, for the first time in India, there is a fight between the left front and the CPIM on one side and the BJP on the other. And the people of Tripura will vote. And the results, when it comes out on the 3rd of March, will show that the left front and the CPIM have defeated the BJP. This will be the beginning of the process of rallying all the forces to fight the BJP. And I'm sure that the success we'll achieve in Tripura will set the mood and the tone for the coming days, so that we can rally all the secular and democratic forces to fight the BJP.